What up, guys? How's it going? So something that I wanted to do for this YouTube channel that's different from the blog that I have, I wanted to do anime reviews because I have been going through some different animes with a friend of mine and I just want to talk about them. But I didn't really feel like writing of reviews for my blog because then I would have to go episode by episode, whereas this way I can just do it by the whole show. So the anime that I just finished was Demon Slayer, and oh my goodness, it was so beautiful. I'm not gonna lie, I actually love that show now. Personally, I prefer animation over live action stuff, so being introduced and brought into this anime world where the animation is just mind-blowing and stunning has been very fun for me. And Demon Slayer is crazy when it goes into its animation. But first, let me talk a little bit about what Demon Slayer is about without, you know, being too redundant, hopefully. Warning, probably spoilers if you haven't seen the show. I'm gonna try my best, but I don't really know what would be considered a spoiler. I know what would be major spoilers, but if you care about like the main opening, beginning stuff, sorry, you might wanna skip forward a little. So Demon Slayer is basically about this boy named Tanjiro Kamada. Also, I am so sorry if I butcher these names. I probably am. I apologize. I'm not very good with their names, but I am trying, so don't judge me. But basically, it's about how in this world of Japan, I guess, there are demons, and the demons can't be in sunlight, otherwise they like die, but only people with specific swords can kill them for good, and they eat humans, and that's how they grow stronger. So the more humans demons eat, the more powerful they are. So basically, Tanjiro's family gets murdered and his sister gets turned into a demon. I guess that's spoilers, but you find that out in like the first episode, so I really don't think it is. And so it's Tanjiro's journey with his sister, who's a demon, trying to protect her from people called demon slayers, whose job is to kill demons. So Tanjiro needs to figure out how to turn his sister back into a human, but in order to do that, he has to join the demon slayers. But if he joins the demon slayers, isn't his sister a demon? And it's just so much fun to watch, and it was really fun to see just everybody's character development. More spoilers here, I'm not gonna lie, but when the trio gets together, I would have to say my favorite out of the trio is Inosuke, just because, oh my goodness, he is so funny. Cannot pronounce Tanjiro's name correctly. Loki is pretty epic. Love the way he just barges around and knows nothing about the modern world. I think he's really funny. Zenitsu, oh my goodness. I'm not gonna lie, I thought Zenitsu was really annoying at first, but then when you continue to like see him and like watch him in the show, he became one of my favorites as well. And then Tanjiro, of course. Oh my goodness, he's so cool. I mean, how can I like not like him? Like, oh my goodness, Tanjiro is insane. I'm just gonna say that. He goes crazy and it's amazing. As far as the animation goes, I loved it. I love the action sequences. I thought like it was all so beautiful. The swordsmanship, my mind was blown. I mean, I had my mouth probably open like the whole time I would watch an episode. It was amazing. I also just really loved the way the animators and I guess the manga author, I just love the way they were able to make you feel sorry for almost anyone, including the demons. Like, I just personally, I love that because it gave everybody so many different dimensions. Even if like you only would see them for two minutes or so, and it was just amazing. I loved the story personally. I've heard some people say they didn't really like the story that much. I've also heard people say, including my friends, say that the first season is really slow, but then once you get into the movie and the second season, it gets a lot better. There were definitely times where I was crying, there were a lot of times when I was laughing, and definitely a whole lot of times where my mind was blown throughout the show. The show's pretty broken down into, within the different seasons, into different arcs. I don't know the names, the professional names of them, so I apologize for that, but I would probably say my favorite arcs were the train one with Rengoku, the Flame Hashira. I really liked that arc. That one made me cry, but that's okay. Good reason to cry in that one. I really liked the one where they go into the forest and it's the demon family with the like spider theme. Don't know the name of that one. I'm so sorry, but I thought that one was really cool. I liked a lot of them, I'm not gonna lie. But overall, throughout this whole show, there were so many good fight scenes, and I would love to just watch all of those fight scenes again in a row. They really pop off, if I'm being honest. It's amazing. I highly recommend the show. I definitely think people should watch it. Only warning I would give is there was definitely a lot of violence, quite a bit of gore. I wasn't really prepared for it at first, I'm being honest, but when I continued to watch it, it was fine. I grew used to it, but it's definitely violence, gore, so just be forewarned. But yeah, that's all the thoughts I have on the show. Highly recommend it. Definitely think people should watch it. Haters, go away. Nobody likes, you know. Sorry, but it's true. So yeah, watch the show. That's all I got for now until I watch another anime. Probably might do some Studio Ghibli movies in there every now and then. Definitely enjoy Studio Ghibli. But I'm gonna try to do more of these anime reviews on YouTube, not on my blog. I wanna make this specifically for my YouTube channel. So yeah, thank you for watching. Subscribe, follow, like. Bye.